We're going to begin tonight with breaking news. The water service company Aqua is lifting the boil order that's plagued several Lake County communities for days. The company says those living in Hawthorn Woods, parts of Kildeer and Forest Lake no longer need to boil their water. The company claims water quality tests from a third-party lab show the water is safe for use. The company also apologized for the inconvenience. Residents have been boiling water for days after a series of water main breaks and water pressure issues.